Also in Cherokee County, the sheriff's office is investigating a reported cockfighting ring after receiving a call of suspicious activity on County Road 2638. When deputies arrived on scene, they found evidence indicating a cockfighting derby had taken place and approximately 50 people were identified. During the investigation, 2 trucks, 9 trailers, and 97 roosters were seized. The case is still under investigation.